Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to start exercise 2.2. In that we will see the question number 1, which of the drawings A to D show. That means 4 points we are having. So which point representing which figure? So here, what is the meaning of 2 into 1 by 5? That means 1 by 5 adding 1 by 5 2 times. So first one here, this figure is representing 2 by 3. This figure is representing 2 by 3, 2 shaded part out of 3. And this figure is representing 1 by 2. That means 1 shaded part out of 2. And this figure is representing 1 shaded part out of 4. And this figure is representing 1 shaded part out of 5. So here 2 into 1 by 5. That means 1 by 5 how many times is given? 2 times. So first D answer will be correct. And second one we will see, that means 1 by 2, we will add 1 by 2 how many times? 2 times. So here we are having 1 by 2 2 times, this one and this one. And third one, 3 into 2 by 3, 3 into 2 by 3, that means 3, 1, 2, 3, that means add 2 by 3 how many times? 3 times. 1, 2, 3 and 3, 2 shaded portion out of 3. So for third, A answer will be correct one. And fourth, 3 into 1 by 4. That means we have to add 1 by 4 how many times? 3 times. That means 1 shaded part out of 4. So these are the answer. So here 2 into 1 by 5 is represented by figure D, and 2 into 1 by 2 is represented by figure B, and 3 into 2 by 3 is represented by figure A, and 3 into 1 by 4 is represented by figure C. So these are the answers.